All in favor, please say aye.
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 The University of South Carolina Board of Trustees voted unanimously today to seek permission from the General Assembly to remove the name of a university residence hall. Sims Hall is part of the Women's Quad residence and was built in the early 20th century. Activists called upon school officials to rename the building earlier this week. J. Marion Sims, who the building was named after, was an American physician known as the father of modern gynecology, though was known to perform experiments on slaves. Although the board voted in favor of changing the name, the appeal still has to come before the General Assembly because the building falls under the Heritage Act.